Yeah, it gives us all the motivation in the world, especially because with this team, it's something special we got going. I think everybody has one particular goal, and I think that's why we've come so far. And to be where we are is, especially me being a senior, I love it.
It's out of our hands at this point, besides the fact that we can control what we can control with our team. And you know, we have two good conference matches left, so it's just important to, you know, get the rest and take the necessary measures to come out hard against those teams, but then also hope that, you know, somebody else can take it to Fullerton and give us a chance.
That's number 12, Nicole Lopez.